Chocolate Maple Bars Recipe. If you're a fan of chocolate and maple syrup, then this recipe is for you. These chocolate maple bars are the perfect dessert to satisfy your sweet tooth. They are easy to make and can be customized to suit your taste preferences. Here's how to make them. Ingredients. For the bars: 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup cocoa powder, 1/2 cup unsalted butter, melted, 1/2 cup maple syrup, 2 eggs, 1 teaspoon vanilla extract, 1/4 TSP salt, 1/4 TSP baking powder. For the frosting: 1/4 cup unsalted butter, softened, 2 cups powdered sugar, 1/4 cup cocoa powder, 1/4 cup maple syrup, 1/4 cup milk, 1/2 TSP vanilla extract. Instructions. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit and grease a 9x9-inch baking pan. In a large mixing bowl, whisk together the flour, cocoa powder, salt, and baking powder. In a separate bowl, beat the eggs, melted butter, maple syrup, and vanilla extract together until smooth. Add the wet ingredients to the dry ingredients and stir until well combined. Pour the batter into the prepared baking pan and smooth out the surface with a spatula. Bake for 25 to 30 minutes or until a toothpick inserted into the center of the bars comes out clean. Let the bars cool completely in the pan before frosting. To make the frosting: in a mixing bowl, beat the softened butter until creamy. Gradually add the powdered sugar and cocoa powder, beating until well combined. Add the maple syrup, milk, and vanilla extract, and beat until the frosting is smooth and creamy. Once the bars have cooled completely, spread the frosting evenly over the top of the bars using a spatula. Chill the bars in the refrigerator for at least 30 minutes before slicing and serving. These chocolate maple bars are perfect for dessert or as a sweet snack. The combination of chocolate and maple syrup creates a rich, decadent flavor that is sure to satisfy your sweet tooth. Give this recipe a try and enjoy.